Hey there, folks! In today's tutorial, we will show you how to download and install it for free on your PC, Mac, or laptop with a 7-day trial. First, click the link in the description below to access the official Adobe Acrobat Pro trial page. Make sure your device meets the minimum system requirements for Acrobat Pro, as it's a powerful PDF editing tool that performs best on a well-equipped setup. Next, click on the Start Free Trial button and select the individual plan. This unlocks 7 days of full access to Adobe Acrobat Pro and other Creative Cloud features, giving you a valuable opportunity to explore these tools' full potential. You might also want to consider trying out the Adobe Stock Trial, which gives you access to high-quality assets like stock footage, templates, and design elements that can enhance your projects. To proceed, sign in with your Adobe account, or create one if you're new. Adobe will ask for a payment method, but don't worry. You won't be charged as long as you cancel before the 7-day trial is up. This gives you the flexibility to explore Adobe Acrobat Pro at your own pace. I highly recommend setting a reminder to avoid any surprise charges. Remember, you can cancel the trial at any time during the 7 days, and you won't be charged if you do so. Once you're signed in, you'll be prompted to download the Creative Cloud Desktop app. This is where you'll install Acrobat Pro. Just open Creative Cloud, find Adobe Acrobat Pro in the list, click Install, and let it finish. The process may take a few minutes, depending on your internet speed. Now, you have Adobe Acrobat Pro fully installed and ready for free for an entire week. Whether creating, editing, or converting PDFs, this is your chance to explore everything Acrobat Pro can do without paying upfront. Remember, the official link is in the description. Use that to get started and follow along. If this walkthrough helped you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more helpful tutorials like this, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss future uploads. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. Thanks for hanging out and happy PDFing.